Ladies and gentlemen, his voice has become an institution at this race. Here to perform, back home again in Indiana, it's our good friend, Mr. Tim Nabors.